County Sheriff's Office is sharing these pictures of cars that went off the road due to icy conditions. Kane County deputies have responded to 6 cars sliding off the road per hour on average. Officials are asking you to take extra time as you head out tomorrow.